So what I'm going to discuss today is, another product that's commonly used, and those are superfood powders. So greens powders and fruit extracts and different adaptogens and things that you could add into, shakes and smoothies or drink on their own. So you've probably seen a ton of them on the shelves, marketed as a way to add fruits and vegetables into your diet with these gently dried superfood products. So I've tried a ton of them and I've found the one that I really think is the best for several different reasons, which I'll explain, but that is from Organifi, and this is the green juice, and then this is the red juice. So the Organifi line, they have a couple other products as well. They have a protein, they have the gold, I think it's gold juice or gold elixir, which is more of a nighttime drink that has like mushrooms and turmeric and other stuff in it. But these are different powders to add antioxidants and nutrients and other things that you would get, vitamins and minerals from these different superfoods, which is why it's really popular to add into your shakes, smoothies, and recipes. And why would you want to take something like this? I mean, basically, the question I'll ask someone is, looking back at this week or the last month or the last year, do you think you ate enough fruits and vegetables? Do you think you ate enough variety and had fruits and vegetables throughout the day, or vegetables with every meal or with every dinner? And the answer is pretty much no. I mean, maybe there's one person who will watch this who eats a big variety of greens and fruits and different herbs and spices. But for people who are, at least used to be on the go when we were allowed to be on the go, going to work, like it's very rare that people get in enough fruits and greens and all these antioxidant-rich superfoods. So these powders became very popular because, shakes are popular and it's an easy thing to add in, to get your different nutrients from these foods that you're kind of missing out on with like a normal standard American diet. First, I'll go over the green juice. So this is obviously all things that are green. So on the bottle it says coconut and ashwagandha infused. And it has a ton of great things that you'd normally see in a greens powder. I mean, there's the wheatgrass, there's spirulina, chlorella, which are your algae. It has matcha in it. So if anyone drinks matcha green tea, that's included in the powder as well. There's the coconut water, ashwagandha, which is good for like helping your body, fight stress and the stress response. There's beet juice, there's turmeric. So there's tons of good things. This would be great to have in the morning. I actually think this would, if you're doing some sort of like fasting where you're trying to have less food in the beginning of the day, this would be a good kind of like quick boost of energy. That's only 30 calories. It's 1 gram of sugar. I mean, you could just put this in water. And what I think about this one is that it tastes so much better than any greens juice or powder that I've ever really had. They add mint in here, so it has like a little green minty taste, but it kind of leaves you with like I think a really good aftertaste in comparison to other products that I've had that I really wanted to like, but I just didn't like the taste. Like I just didn't look forward to drinking it. This one actually, especially this morning, I was like super excited to just have some cold water in this green juice. And I think if you want to use it as like a breakfast, you could put it in some like full fat milk or coconut milk, and blend in like an avocado or something like that for a little thickness. And you could really add some stuff in to make this like a really fantastic smoothie. Like I said, it's 30 calories, 1 gram of sugar. It has some other mineral, like calcium, iron. There's some electrolyte content in here as well. And there's some really good stuff to boost your energy, get your metabolism moving, start your day. And all of the Organifi products are certified organic. They're all gluten-free, soy-free, vegan, non-GMO verified. So these are, I started finding out more about Organifi because a lot of holistic health practitioners are really big on Organifi because they've looked into their, where they source their stuff from and how they manufacture it and produce it. And it all checks out to just be like super good quality in terms of all the ingredients. So the green juice would be a really nice thing to have in the morning. So that's what I do is I wake up and I get that in before I start making like a breakfast, or sometimes I just have this, like I said, for breakfast. And it's a really good way to start the day. And then the red juice. So this one has all things that are more colorful, which is mostly so it has 11 ingredients, mostly berries. So there's pomegranate, there's cranberry, blueberry, raspberry, strawberry. There's also beet. This one has the cordyceps in it as well, which is really good for your circulation and blood flow. It's good, this would almost be good, like if you were about to work out, you could have this just to hydrate and kind of boost your metabolism and get your energy up a little bit. There's also some reishi mushroom, acai, Siberian ginseng, so some other herbs and adaptogens in here as well. So this one's just like a nutrient packed, a lot of antioxidants in here. And this one, if you like strawberry, raspberry, I mean, this tastes like really delicious. So this would be a good, like midday snack or to have with lunchtime or early afternoon. The good thing about this is instead of eating tons and tons of fruit, this takes out the nutrient extracts. So you pretty much, it's gently dried, so it loses the water content, which will contain most of the sugar. So this has 2 grams of sugar in a serving. So you could have the green juice and the red juice every day, and that's just 60 calories and 3 grams of sugar. But it's going to give you the nutrient content equivalent to eating tons of fruit, tons of vegetables without the calories, without the sugar, without the water content. There is some electrolyte content in here. So if you really have these, I mean, it's going to cover a lot of things for you. While it tastes really, I think, pretty incredible, I was really happy with, using it a bunch now, just how I haven't gotten, like with other green juices, I just got sick of the taste. I didn't want to drink it anymore. I knew I had to, or I should because I bought it, but I just like wasn't looking forward to this. These I really am like really psyched to drink every day. I think they taste incredible. So something to add in if you feel like, you're not getting your vegetable intake or you're not into fruit or you want to cut down on your sugar and calorie intake while consuming a huge variety of those things. Two great products to add in to kind of add to your smoothie or just drink by themselves. I usually just you could get some sort of whether it's a vanilla or unflavored or collagen protein would be great to add into these as more of a meal replacement or a breakfast. But I'll show you them again. Great to drink throughout the day. So if you feel like you're not getting your fruits and vegetables and your different nutrients, some stuff that you might be missing out on, these are super easy to add in. I think they taste phenomenal. So I just wanted to share with you guys, just another great product, just to add in for your overall health routine and just to enhance your energy and have a better day, and hopefully fight disease and other things that is going around now. So, thank you guys.